That's not like having a date, is it?
I know, but it's kind of
so... All the other fellas' sisters will have dates.
Ernie, there's nothing you can do.
Yes, there is. Now tell me, who hasn't got a date yet?
Zimmerman.
It figures, that little sneak. He's waiting to the last minute so he can make a better deal for himself. I know how his mind works. Zimmerman will be taking Doberman's sister.
Oh, but so...
Put his name down. Zimmerman, I'm never looking at him. Hey,
Sarge, you can't force Zimmerman into a miserable deal like that.
Force? When I get through with him, he'll be panting to take out Doberman's sister.
This I gotta see.
Be my guest, you got a grandstand seat. Watch. Come in.
Want to see me, Sarge?
Close the door. Come in, Fielding.
What's up?
Zimmerman, I'm in a spot and only you can help me get off it.
Me?
You gotta take Joan Hogan off my hands for the weekend.
But she's the most beautiful whack on a post. You're trying to ditch her? Why?
You like this? Why? I'm fixing him up with the most beautiful blonde on the post. He's asking questions. I'll get somebody else.
No. It's not that. It's just that if you're trying to ditch Joan Hogan, you got something sensational lined up, eh?
You ain't kidding. I'm taking Doberman's sister. Now look, here's what you do. She's probably still crying.
Yeah.
You be there. She'll need a shoulder to cry on. Be tender. Yeah. Be kind. And then at the proper moment, ask her for the date. You got nothing to worry about. Fielding, how can I thank you enough for this?
You thank me? How can I ever thank you?
Oh, why should words go between two friends? Just hurry over to the PX. She's waiting. Go on, Pat.
Yeah.
Oh. He's hooked.
Hooked. Sarge, you crazy, him dating Joan, he'll get killed.
He'll never get there. In exactly 1 minute, he'll come tearing back in this room, demanding to take out Doberman's sister.
Are you kidding? Look at him, sprucing up to go see it.
In 55 seconds, he'll be back right in here.
How do you know?
How do I know? I've been with this platoon long enough to know how their sneaky little minds work. Look at him. He's up on cloud nine right now, thinking of his date with Joan. By the time he gets to the door, he'll start thinking. Uh-huh. He's thinking. He's saying to himself, why would a smart guy like Bill go on to ditch a beautiful girl like Joan Hogan? Generous, he ain't. My best friend, he ain't. Why look a gift horse in the mouth? Joan Hogan.
He left.
Don't worry, by the time he hits the steps, it'll dawn on him right now. Doberman's sister? Bilko's taken Doberman's sister? Oh, that sleeky little mind is grinding away now. Doberman's sister, could it be possible? Could she be beautiful? Maybe I'm missing out on something. What could Doberman's sister look like? Eh, impossible. Joan Hogan, Fielding Zimmerman, you lucky dog.
Gone again.
Yeah, but the seeds of doubt have been planted. He should be back in 4 seconds.
Oh, Sarge, you're crazy.
Put his name up next to Doberman's sister. Crazy, huh? In 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You're not making a sucker out of me.
What are you talking about?
Put me down. I'm taking Doberman's sister.
Oh, please, you promised.
You put me down. Doberman asked me to take her.
Oh, please, Zimmerman. Please, you promised me. Well.
Sarge, you're a genius.
You're the greatest, Sarge.
There are so few of us left.